Yep, let's walk over.
Oh yeah, see? It says what? Keep out of the garden.
Oh yeah, that's, well, we were behind it. Okay. He goes in front of you. How do you do it here? I don't remember.
How do you do it here?
Huh?
You don't need to taste.
Here, tell us where we're at.
All right. That's her shirt today. That ass though.
I just want to read your shirt. Oh. It's all well for my soul. That is so cute. You're so hot right now.
Oh, thank you.
You are so hot.
You like my boots?
I do. I just said, look at her sport.
I do.
You designed them?
Yes.
You make your own boots?
Yeah. Because they're so
expensive. You make cheap boots?
Not super cheap, but they're like $248.
But that's still cheaper than $7.
Feel the leather.
That's fucking real
leather. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, they're nice. The cage is medium. Hi, we're at our fourth winery. I apologize if I'm a little bit tipsy, but we've been having a good time. And so we're going to check out Hazlitt, which is one of our favorites. And they've got really cute t-shirts that will go with my LeviTicus boots. So anyway, talk to you later. Bye.
I can't even say.
So we're waiting for our friends. So we're going to check out this oasis.
Yeah, cornhole is cool.